To be an American, me and my friends are platypus. Me and my friend made a comic book, and guess how long it took. I can't do anything that I want, cause look, I can keep rhythm with no metronome, no metronome, no metronome. And I can see your face on the telephone, on the telephone, on the telephone. Look at me, just call to say that it's good to be alive in such a small world. I'm all curled up with a book to read.
Okay, my first gun is the TSD UMPAEG. Chronoed, it shoots out about around 325 feet per second. It has foldable stock, full metal RIS on the top right here that leads down to the rear sight, which is iron sight, which is metal, front sight, which is metal, and of course the other two rails on the sides and the one on the bottom. Basically, this is a good primary for a CQB, and since, you know, I just got my JG and I really don't use it that much, just as like a weapon I'll let my friends use if, like, they have a broken gun when we go. And as you already know, two magazines, magazine clamp, 8.4 and a 9.6 volt battery. They're both, I think, 1500 milliamps. Okay, the second gun I got, I'm pretty sure you've seen it, the AMK. It only shoots about 300 feet per second. I've used this about four times on competitions. I've been using it since, before I got the G36. I like it a lot because I can put the 5,000 round magazine, put it right in on my shoulder. You know, it's like that. It's a really nice CQB. I meant to say it's a nice support weapon. I don't care if you leave a comment when I said that, but yeah, I got two 8.4 volt batteries. They are 1200 milliamps or 1100 either one. Plus I also got another magazine for a backup metal 68 round, which came with the gun. Finally, my newest gun. You've probably seen, I think, two or three videos on it by now. My Jingon G36. It's the main gun. I've only used it once because I just got it in. It works really well. Just see the review. It's a really nice weapon. 3-point sling on it. Love the foldable stock. It makes me use this in CQB a lot now. Or when I went, it did pretty good. Two 470 round capacity magazines. They clamp together, you know. I don't really do that. I just like keeping one on it so I don't lose the other one. Red dot scope. We'll turn this on for you real quick. You probably already seen it in one of the pictures. Let me turn that around. There you go. And it is adjustable. It's pretty cool. It's way better for daytime, but most of the times I play as a nighttime match, so it's kind of not that good to use. I just use crosshairs. 9.6, 2200 milliamp, nunchuck battery. Use the electrical tape to tape together, so it's just easier to put it in the gun. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Those are my primary weapons for my airsoft gun loadout. Leave any comments you want. Yeah. What you looking at, Sal?